If you click on the play button while the clip already plays back, you will drop each second frame of the clip so that you can double the speed and fast forward. If you click a second time, only every fourth frame is displayed, and if you click a third time, only every eighth frame is displayed so that you can fast forward through a long clip.